Are you in there?
Holy shit. Holy shit!
Alright, I'm coming.
That's impressive. That is very...
Oh my god!
Fucking hell.
This is amazing.
Yeah, what's it look like?
It looks weird. I'm coming in!
Oh! Shit, incoming. Oh my god. Okay, let's go in the church. Let's hold up at the church.
Yeah. Are we safe? We're not in a safe zone.
No, we're not.
Are we not? How far away are we from it?
We need to head south. Southeast, sorry.
Okay, let's meet at the church, and then we've got 3 minutes to get in the
No, come down into the middle of the lake, and I'm...
Oh, we've just come from the lake.
We need to go back through the lake, we can get to
get this. Alright, graveyard at the moment.
Yeah, this is where I was. There's an island there,
No one hearing it, Darren.
I'm just telling you, how many islands there are?
Yeah, but you didn't communicate any of this. At no point did you say I can see fucking multiple islands. You just said you were running round one.
Right. I'm by the island with the big rock.
Don't.
We're going to that. Which one? Which big rock?
Do you know you should come out of the cave?
Yeah.
That one.
Yeah,
oh,
we're at
that
rock.
Oh, right.
Okay, you want to be heading southeast.
Jump up, one of you jump in the air. Okay, shoot. Hello, what's your left?
What's left?
Oh, Dan, I hate you. Come on.
Left, here.
What?
You fucking fool, look behind you.
Oh, you're right.
Right, okay, we've got to get moving. There's no fucking time.
Yeah, we've got to fucking go.
Where are we? We're in E6. E6. Oh, we're not too bad. We just largely want to go west.
Gotcha.
No. Dude, we want to go west. You're going the wrong fucking way.
You don't want to go west,
we're
going to go east.
What the fuck? Southeast, that's what I'm saying.
We're near Pleasant.
Southeast! Shut up! Fuck!
Oh, fuck
you
there.
Two. Yeah, one each.
Dad, is that you in the white and red t-shirt?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I can't believe I got this Kevlar off you.
I can't believe we got it off him. He's
you wait till I get it back.
Get it back, yeah. Alright, yeah. It's good. One shot, man.
We're in E7.
Oh, there's a guy.
Where?
Give
us more information.
Literally dead ahead.
Behind
a
tree? How close? 50 yards?
No,
5,000 yards? Is he going to fucking kill us? Give me the information I need. Don't just say there's a guy about. Fuck's sake, man.
There's a guy for me.
Oh, dear.
You think he may have again, but he didn't see us.
He may have again.
He may have again.
I didn't even know he was gonna do.
I don't think I've ever
fucking don't want to have a gun, does he?
Yeah. Fuck if he has guns, no one gives a shit, mate. He's getting dropped.
Well, I don't know where he is. You're the only person that fucking knows where he is.
Let's just keep going this way.
Are you hallucinating?
No, I saw him. He was big and black.
Sounds like you're hallucinating, mate.
No.
We're gonna die.
He was big, black, looked like that guy from The Walking Dead.
What, the one who died early?
Yeah.
Where is this punk?
Well, how close should he be, Dan? Because you're scaring me.
Probably like across this ravine bit.
Oh, you are a twat. That is such a shit description. It's unreal. Like, across it in which direction? It could be fucking miles.
I'd say about 500 yards.
Okay.
500 yards.
Right. Anyone know how long a yard
close
is?
Close to a mile away from us.
Anyone got any idea how long a fucking yard is? We've got the drop.
Oh, by the way, there are about 33 other players about here somewhere.
We're in the zone.
They aren't in the jungle. They are the jungle.
The trees, man.
Right, we should be safe though, right? We're in the zone.
Yeah. Should we hatch Operation Bush Simulator 2015?
I mean, this feels pretty fucking dangerous right about now.
Might have to do the Bush Simulator.
What's Bush Simulator?
You just bush?
Fucking hide in a bush.
Yeah.
You pretend to be a bush.
Oh, I'm dressed for it.
That's how we survived when you were waiting for us.
So, I mean, you're pussies, that's what you're saying.
No, we're camo experts, alright?
Camo experts. Yeah, but you can do that without it being a battle royale. You can go and hide when you're at your home, on your own time.
Well, look, if you get in here, you're vanished.
What?
Yeah,
the fuck? Yeah, it's pretty good. Guys? Guys, where are you?
Fucking vanished.
What the fuck?
Look, go away.
Hang on, that bush is moving.
Go, you bastard. You fucking bum.
What's up? What's up? Are you close? Oh, shit.
The push shoots back as well.
Oh, I didn't know you were in there, mate. Sorry, I had no idea because I couldn't see you because you vanished. Any one of these bushes could be a fucking enemy.
They could.
Any one of them.
They could. It's the beauty about bushes. Bush simulator, mate. It's beautiful.
Are we going down here to these buildings? Or whatever this is.
Where are we?
I don't know.
We're in G6.
So we're central, really.
We're near the dam.
Yeah, we're at the dam.
Go to the dam.
This dam seems to be a fucking... We always come to a dam in
these. Yeah, we're gonna die here. This is where we die.
No.
We need better weapons than pistols.
I've got a fucking assault rifle, don't we, you want to, mate?
Yeah, but I might take that off you.
Yeah, good luck.
Well, I took the Kevlar, mate, didn't I?
Is that a box to your right? Just on the ground, randomly?
Looks like it.
Yeah, that's not usually there, is it?
No.
Let's have a looky.
Oh shit, I'm being shot at.
Oh, it's me. It's
oh,
me.
The, you're a prick. Yeah,
Darren, you're such a bell end.
What the fuck are you doing, mate?
You're right.
Such a cunt.
Yeah, I'm great, thanks. We might as well just let everyone know we're here, yeah?
There's one thing in that fucking crate and there's a backpack.
Right, nothing in there. Oh, Darren, you're fucking... I want to kill you.
What have I done there?
Why does it have to be a series of ongoing things?
Does anyone have their binoculars?
Like binoculars.
No.
Check out that campsite.
Yeah.
We should really keep our binoculars. I think they're actually pretty helpful.
Nah, a piece of shit.
Man. I normally do hold on to them, but for some reason this time I felt no need. How's the campsite looking?
Looks alright.
Looks like it's been looted.
Yeah.
Look, it's parkour.
There could be someone inside one of these, I suppose.
Yep. Just doing one at a time, I guess.
Hey, Yee.
Geese.
Haggis.
Oh, there's weapons here. Like, good weapons over there.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Shotgun on that table, isn't it?
Oh, it was my M9.
Oh shit, what was that?
What the fuck was that?
What was that?
It's just a grenade.
Darren, for fuck's sake, man.
Fucking hell.
Just a grenade.
Such a prick.
It's only 9mm ammo anyway. Did you just throw another grenade?
No.
Yeah, I think I have some ammo.
It's not, you know.
How much do you have?
I have none.
Oh.
It's just I picked up a Magnum, and I quite like the Magnum.
How do you drop loads again?
Shift.
Ah!
Yeah, oh, cool. It hurts.
That's beautiful.
Fucking cowboy now, look at me.
There you go.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's like a Jurassic World outfit.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Alright, where are we at?
Oh, it's not the right ammo.
Wow.
No, it takes 0.44. It's called a 0.44.
Oh.
I have 0.44.
Oh, do you know what? It's not important.
Oh, no, I have 0.44.
It's not important. We should just move on.
Yep. Oh, where are we going?
That plane's going awfully fast.
We need to go back across the bridge. We do, look at the map.
We do.
That plane was going really fast.
That's bombing run, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, nothing's exploded.
No.
Can't believe how good your outfit is.
Dashing, isn't it?
Not dashing, no, but it's good.
I want this top.
You're definitely bald.
Do you reckon?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Thing
certain.
Is, look at this sorcery.
What sorcery? Hang on.
Ta-da!
Car!
Oh shit, we got a car.
I need my hat.
Get behind him.
Hey! Is that a bloke?
I just killed him! I killed him!
Oh, we got ourselves a car!
Oh wow. Oh wow, get wrecked.
Holy shit, I'm not sitting in the back.
Oh wow.
Reel in?
Yeah.
Who's the crew? Right, which way are we going?
There.
All right!
I'm in the back.
That was a beautiful!
That was beautiful. That's the best play I've ever seen.
Right, where are we going? Left or right?
Left.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. Right, we've got to stay out of cranberry.
That must have hit him straight in the nose.
I expect you've always been badass as well.
Yeah, turning on his fucking side.
We've got to go right.
Coming up another road.
This guy's got 171 assault rifle bullets. Yeah.
What do we do with the car? Just park it up.
That's pretty much.
I can't take it.
What's in the car? Oh, yeah.
Just ammo. Cool. Darren, is that you running around the house?
No.
Running under the house?
Yeah. Fucking stealth. Stealth 101, this.
That's a pretty good
idea. Really, is that what we're doing? Is that what we're really reducing ourselves to? Crawling under the fucking house? Alright.
No, you don't want to come under it. You don't want to come under it.
Yeah,
stuck.
Do. What do you mean you're stuck?
I'm stuck.
Do you need me to help you out? Whoa! Don't do that, mate!
I'm not shooting you.
You just shot at me!
Sound like it hit as well.
Who's behind this?
Shit,
that's a guy.
Yeah, there's a guy. We gotta kill him.
You alright? There's a problem. I'm stuck under the house.
Where is he?
It's up there.
Where? Give me a location. I'm running around the house.
Tree outside the front door.
The front door?
Yeah, east, northeast. He's up outside the front door.
Who's shooting?
That's me, under the house.
There's two doors into the house, right there you are.
He's dead.
Okay, fucking hell, there's two doors into the house, you bastard.
I think this is it.
Front door.
Oh, fuck me!
I think this is it.
Check what he has on him.
Who was shooting then?
Me.
Okay,
Can we now let us each other know when we're firing? Because
that
whizzed past my fucking head.
Okay, no one else fire. I'm checking his loot. If I can get to it.
Shit!
Me.
No,
me.
Darren, beforehand, prick!
No, I'm just gonna press buttons.
There's a. Oh!
Can you see me through the floor?
No.
There is a hunting rifle in here, gentlemen. Cool.
Right, Darren, are you staying under the house?
This is it.
Okay.
This is the end.
Alright, okay, that's fine.
This is where we make our stand.
Right. Let's work together. I've got a Molotov. We're gonna be alright.
There's no door to this.
I can't spin. I can literally look up and down.
Okay. Well, Darren, get out.
What?
Get out of there then.
I can't, I'm stuck. I'm chrome block.
I guess just make yourself ready, I guess.
At some point.
They're over here!
No, Darren prick, what are you doing?
Such a knob.
You can only take one bullet. At some point, it's just all going to kick off. And there's, like, so many hiding places surrounding us. I wouldn't be able to spot anyone in that.
No.
Right, okay. I don't see anything outside at all. I feel like we maybe should take out the windows.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, you can do it with your hands.
Yeah. Well, I can. I don't know if you can. Oh, you can. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, you can take that.
Oh, I forgot we had a cop car. It's fucking sweet as.
Someone visit me.
Fuck off. I ain't coming outside. Darren, get out of there and come.
I can't get out.
So, might just prove fire.
Well, I'm just getting rid of some of the evidence.
You're just on fire.
Am I?
Yeah. Oh, no, you're not. You're fine now.
Fuck. Jesus, do you know, I didn't even feel it.
Oh my.
I was trying to get rid of the cop car.
Are we really just staying here now?
Yep.
You can shoot me, sir.
Whoa!
Guy, to our left. Left of the
fuck.
House.
Fuck, okay.
Northwest.
Shit. He knows we're in here.
He comes to the front door.
Dead.
Wow.
Nice. You're bleeding, though. You might want a bandage.
Fucking hell, I am, aren't
I? Where the fuck was he?
Just up towards the tree.
Okay, yeah.
Literally, he's like...
I just got shot.
Shit, from where?
I don't know.
Okay. Are you sniping him?
We're not doing anything at the moment. We're panicking.
No, I'm not doing anything at the
moment. Where is he? Trying to look for him, third person.
Oh, I see him up here.
Whereabouts?
At this window, directly where I'm looking, where I'm pointing.
Shit, yeah.
I'm trying to take him out with a shotgun from fucking miles away.
No,
I need to bandage, badly. Holy shit. I hear a car. There's a car coming.
Yeah, he's out the front.
Oh my god. Dan, you need someone to step up your game.
Shot him in the foot.
Nice!
Another guy coming.
Ooh!
Fucking hell.
No one's seen me under the house. He's behind a tree.
Dead!
Yeah, I know, I see him.
Dead, one of
the. There's a guy behind the tree.
There's a guy behind this tree. The big tree, yeah?
Just go away!
The really fucking fat tree, Darren.
No.
Yeah.
I don't care, I need to die. You'll kill my friend.
Fuck you, mate! Fuck you!
Get wrecked.
Alright, we did him. It's good, I feel like I've earned my stay.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Oh, there's this. We got a truck now, though.
You see?
Just taking care of the police car. Oh, no, that's all my ammo.
Wait, I got a shell.
Excellent.
There you go.
I'll take it. Oh shit!
That's me.
Who are you firing at?
When I shoot, I can move.
Yeah,
a bit.
When you shoot, tell us who you're firing at and tell us
no
your gun.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you can't do that, Darren. Darren, you can't do that.
Why?
Because it's too disorienting. We don't know if anyone's shooting at us when you're doing that.
Oh my god!
Oh the shit! We gotta go, guys!
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dying.
Fucking go! 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 Get in the car!
Oh, good idea!
The truck! Quick, it's here!
Go!
Which way? Which way?
Give me a direction! It's real nice.
Give me a direction.
Go forward!
Yeah. Give me a direction though, still!
It's forward!
Say a direction! Look at the map and say a direction!
We're in G.
Quick!
Go south!
Okay, I'm going south. Oh, we're okay!
Yes, we're okay!
Holy shit!
Go!
Oh my god. What about Darren? He's got a house.
Well done.
He's
dead. Well done.
I'm going to land his house. Oh no.
Have a good one.
Go.
Oh shit, people! Shit! Fuck!
I'm dead!
What the fuck was that?
Five players.
You fucking bastards!
Fair play.
Scared the shit out of me, guys.
How did I not know?
Fair play, guys. Fair play.
Just walk straight into an onslaught.
You're like,
Darren, are you alive?
No. I died long ago.
You fucking useless sack of shit. Oh, good times.
That was good.